eating insects.
I'm willing to bet that you know that bees pollinate our crops, and that some give us honey. But there are a lot of fascinating facts about bees that you may or may not have known. Stick around, and let's see what we can learn about the busy bee.
Let's get started.
But before we start, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon to become part of our notification squad, to not miss a single fact.
Number 10.
According to Wikipedia, there are nearly 20,000 species of bees that buzz around every continent but Antarctica. Related to ants and wasps, the bee species all belong to 7 recognized biological families. Bees range in size from tiny stingless bee species, whose workers are less than 2 millimeters or 0.08 inches long, to Megachile Pluto, the largest species of leafcutter bee, whose females can attain a length of 39 millimeters or 1.54 inches. The species best known to us is the European honeybee, the bees that make most of our honey and beeswax while also pollinating our crops.
Number 9.
Human beekeeping, or apiculture, has been practiced for millennia, since at least the times of ancient Egypt and ancient Greece. Apart from honey and pollination, honeybees produce beeswax, royal jelly, and propolis, or bee glue. Bees have appeared in mythology and folklore through all phases of art and literature from ancient times to the present day, though this has taken place in the northern hemisphere where beekeeping is far more common. Some of the oldest examples of bees in art are rock paintings in modern-day Spain, which have been dated to 15,000 BC. A bee has a pair of large compound eyes, which cover most of the surface of his head. Between and above these are the small simple eyes, ocelli, which provide information for the bee on light intensity. Studies suggest honeybees recognize faces the same way we do. They take parts, the eyebrows, lips, and ears, and put them together to make a mental map of the whole face. It's called configular processing, and computer scientists are trying to model it to improve facial recognition technology.
Number 7.
Facial recognition isn't the only complex behavior bees accomplish. They also happen to be nature's most economical builders. In 36 BC, Marcus Terentius Varro argued that honeycombs were the most practical structures that could be built, providing the most structural strength for the least amount of material. Centuries later, Greek mathematician Pappus solidified the honeycomb conjecture by making the same claim. Almost 2,000 years later than that, Thomas Hales wrote a 19-page mathematical proof showing that of all possible structures, honeycombs used the least amount of wax. And not only are honeycombs the most efficient structures in nature, the walls meet at a precise 120-degree angle, forming a perfect hexagon.
Number 6.
Bees are not just a collection of boring drones that all act the same. Bees have different personalities, with some showing a stronger willingness or desire to seek adventure than others, according to a 2012 study by entomologists at the University of Illinois. This supports a 2011 study at Newcastle University that suggested that honeybees exhibit pessimism, suggesting that insects might have feelings. Have you ever met a grumpy honeybee, or one that seemed to be seeking a thrill? Well, let us know in the comments.
Number 5.
Bees are valuable to us in the field of medicine. Research shows that propolis, also called bee glue, taken from beehives may relieve cold sores, canker sores, herpes, sore throat, cavities, and even eczema. It's also been shown to fight off bacteria, fungi, and viruses. Speaking of viruses, A toxin in bee venom called melanin may prevent human immunodeficiency virus, or HIV. The toxin can poke holes in the protective viral envelope that surrounds the HIV virus, as well as other viruses. An added bonus is that it may also have the capacity to kill cancer cells.
Number 4.
They may also help us fight dementia as we age. When aging bees do jobs usually reserved for younger members, their brain stops aging. In fact, their brain ages in reverse. While current research on human age-related dementia focuses on potential new drug treatments, researchers say these findings suggest that social interventions may be used to slow or treat age-related dementia. Imagine if riding a tricycle didn't just make you feel young, but it actually made your brain function like a younger person's. Scientists at Arizona State University presented findings that show that tricking older, foraging bees into doing social tasks inside the nest causes changes in the molecular structure of their brains and remain mentally competent. While social intervention based on these findings can be done now to help aging humans stay mentally aware, researchers hope to find which proteins are responsible for this reversed aging for use in future therapeutic drugs.
Number 3.
Bees are hardwired to do certain jobs. Scout bees, which search for new sources of food, are wired for adventure. Soldier bees, discovered in 2012, work as security guards their whole life. 1% of all middle-aged bees become undertakers. A genetic brain pattern compels them to remove dead bees from the hive. But most amazingly, regular honeybees, which perform multiple jobs in their lifetime, will change their brain chemistry before taking up a new gig. I guess you could say they literally change their mind about their life path.
Number 2.
Since 2006, commercial beekeepers in the United States have seen honeybee colony loss rates increase to an average of 30% each winter, compared to historical loss rates of 10 to 15%. The recent increased loss of honeybee colonies is thought to be caused by a combination of stressors including loss of natural forage and inadequate diets, mite infestations and diseases, loss of genetic diversity, pollution, and exposure to pesticides. Contributing to these high loss rates is a phenomenon called colony collapse disorder, in which there is a rapid, unexpected, and catastrophic loss of bees in the hives.
Look at the animal facts shirt.
Hey, we've got animal facts t-shirts and other merch on Amazon. Click the link in the description to check it out.
Nope.
Number 1.
We've got a good reason to want to protect bees. They feed us. In the United States alone, honeybees account for more than $20 billion worth of food through their vital role in keeping fruits, nuts, and vegetables in our diets. Native wild pollinators such as bumblebees and alfalfa leafcutter bees also contribute substantially to our domestic economy. In 2009, the crop benefits from native insect pollination in the United States were valued at more than $9 billion. Insect pollination is integral to food production in the U.S. Honeybees enable the production of at least 90 commercially grown crops in North America. Globally, 87 of the leading 115 food crops are dependent on animal pollinators, contributing 35% of global food production. Some of our bee populations are on the decline. And we, for our own best interest, need to find out why and how to help our fuzzy pollinating friends recover. If you like this video, check out some of our other videos here. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more fun fauna facts. And as always, catch you next time.